What is going on, guys? My name is Ramen back again from Ramen Reviews here with another episode reaction to Spy X Family. I'd like to apologize yesterday for not getting my Kaguya-sama reaction up. I was dealing with some stuff and I didn't really want to record. Unfortunately, I still also don't want to record today, but the show must go on. I feel like also with Spy X Family, I feel like if anything's going to raise my mood, it's going to be Spy X Family. I'm hoping I can, after this, watch Kaguya-sama. I just want to put this as priority because it comes out today, and Kaguya-sama came out yesterday, so yeah. But I'm ready to jump into this episode reaction. Again, still is maintaining a 5.0 rating, as it is well-deserved. But yeah, I'm ready to jump into this episode reaction, so without further ado, let's jump in to Spy X Family, episode 6, starting in 3, 2, 1, let's jam. I just noticed that they actually had the address for where they live on there. I'll never get over this opening, how good it is. It's true. Things happened. School of the Privileged. For Anya. It's just rumors. It's gonna be a lot. That's a lot of peas. Oh. Hmm. She's so excited for it. Yo, that coat is looking fresh. It looks like a spy trench coat, though. I actually don't remember this one either. The bill. Oh, yeah, because they got the first part, yeah. So basically, she needs to be the best of the best. Gonna be it. Yes. What? Let her gush over her daughter. The regular life are. Ask and you shall receive. Are they going to make Hamburg steak? Oh, okay. I do remember some of this. All of them? I know what's worse, the kidnapping or the fact that she put her hands on glass. You don't put your hands on glass. Yeah, you done goofed. Don't need a medical bill if you're dead. That's a pumpkin? Oh, it's a is it a Japanese pumpkin? Again, you don't need to pay for the medical bills if they're all dead. You literally excel at that. It's literally your job. Freaking like training in the living room. Yo, ponytail yore is it's good. I do remember, I think that was like a natural chapter right there. So for the most part, they've been doing one chapter per episode. This looks like it's gonna be two chapters for this episode, which is fine. Definitely fine. Oh, hey, Mr. Elegant is there. And that fat ass. I didn't see the other guy. Yes. Also, the handler, though, is a. Clean hole. Oh, Damien. Very inconspicuous. He's such a father. He doesn't even notice. It's because his elegance is just that good. Very fancy. Very elegant. I didn't even read the elegant dishes part yet. Fucking Anya face. I know we're gonna be getting the best one later on, too. Okay. That's the face. So, God damn it. That face will be around the internet for the longest time. That fucking face. Yes. KO! Just hit that. Fucking got yeeted. Now who's the big bitch? Now... Oh, no, sorry. I mean... But... It was an elegant punch. He would appreciate it. I mean... Perjury. However... It's only the first day, yeah. It was an elegant punch. Is he just gonna be like... Oh, that was good. That was really good. Okay. Definitely needed a lift in spirits from today. So, much needed. Much needed. Plus, I think this is going to get me right on track with Kaguya-sama because I'm going to react to it next. But, yeah. Very good episode. It doesn't beat last episode. I know some people were a little bit upset, not in the comments on my video. But some people were just didn't like how they felt like the last episode was filler when it really wasn't. It was more character building and just like a lot of other stuff, but All right, what are we gonna get? Ooh, I don't remember most of that. I remember a couple points. I don't remember this specific scene right here with Lloyd. Because he's definitely got a disguise on. His hair slicked back, kind of like mine. Not as... His is cooler. Plus, I have this hair all day. But yeah, let me know what you guys thought in the comment section below. And as always, I will see you guys next time. This was a great episode. I had fun. stick around. I am going to be watching Kaguya-sama next after I upload this video. So after you see this video, by the time this video is uploaded, that means I'm on my current reaction. If you're like new to it, if you've seen this after a couple hours, you know what I mean. The moment this goes live, whenever that time is, I'll be reacting to Kaguya. So expect Kaguya really soon after this video, or it's already up if you're in the future. Yeah. Words. I'm tired. I should get some coffee. I'm probably going to get some coffee. So before I go, I'm going to get some coffee. But anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys soon. See ya.